Welcome to part two of Finishing Touches. It's clear we need more tape here. And our final location for tape is at the up, is at the down arrow, base of the down arrow. And last but not least, give your dance pad a proper name, such as Production 1, Design 4. We hope you enjoyed today's series.